Marcus had to follow certain rules. He couldn't use his cell phone. I made him turn it off, and the only messages he was allowed to send were, "I'm kidnapped," and "Sorry, I can't make it to dinner tonight. I'm kidnapped."
Some of you might not know that I'm actually allergic to walnuts. The last time I had a walnut cookie, my mouth was on fire, essentially, and I couldn't talk. My friend called it dick-in-your-mouth syndrome. But, yeah. So, I've been kidnapped, I've been coaching now, and the last message I sent my manager was, "I got kidnapped. And I have a present. I have cookies." So, I was thinking how funny it would be if, I actually ate one of these and died. And the last message my manager got was, "I've been kidnapped." Why am I laughing?
I don't know. Like, it'd be really funny if I died.
Yeah, it does, though. I mean, it's like, I send my friends a message saying, "I've been kidnapped," and then I fucking die. And I actually don't come back to work. Oh, that would be hilarious. Where's Marcus? What happened to him? He's not in his apartment. Oh, God.
Somebody took him to a different prefecture and fed him nuts.
The last thing we heard about him was he was kidnapped by four giggly girls, and now he's dead.